but two feels a lot better than none, right? Could be
other. Oh yeah, you know, two catches or no catches. I'm just glad to be out here with my teammates and going out here and making plays and having fun and competing. So that, we had a great day today.
What you think of the quarterbacks?
The quarterbacks, we're doing good. You know, we're progressing, we're getting better. And you know, Kane did a great job as far as, you know, getting the ball to the receivers when he could. And you know, Zach as well and Trevor. So we all, you know, we're all gonna learn from our mistakes and get better, and that's what the summer is for.
Cam Dickerson is—he's not as big as you, but he's a big target out there too. It looks like.
Oh yeah, Cam is a big target, man. When you know, some people don't say he's as big as he is, but you know, you don't gotta be big. You can play big. But he did a great job today. He went out there and made some plays, and that's what expected. That's what's expected from us. You know, we got great receivers, and we're gonna go out there and make plays and push each other and compete.
Looking back in this full spring, I mean, what was the biggest adjustment? The biggest thing you had to get used to here?
Well, the biggest thing was, you know, getting the playbook down. You can be a great player, but at the same time, if the offense isn't embedded into your mind, you can't play your game. So I feel like as the spring progressed, I got better as far as because I learned more. So I feel great and comfortable going into the summer and as far as the playbook wise. So the more you know, the more you can play your game and play faster.
How does this playbook compare to USC as far as terminology goes, depth of the whole thing in general?
You know, it's different. You know, I came from a pro style into a spread, but all it is concept and it's different terminology. So as long, you know, I'm a gym rat. I stay in the film room. I'm always in there, you know, with the quarterbacks and the coaches and the receivers. So I'm always going to put the time in as far as the playbook so I can get things done.
Where are you physically? I mean, your foot is still not 100%, right?
Well, today I feel great. I mean, you know, but me, I'm optimistic. You know, I want to get better. I want to be able to be more explosive. But at the same time, I feel great. I mean, I can say I'm where I want to be, but I want to get better. I'm never going to get complacent.
Was that a bone or a ligament?
It was a bone.
Left or right?
Jones fracture on my left foot.
Oh, yeah. So those tend to take a while, right?
No, it tends to take a while because it's a low blood supply in that area. But the treatment that we're doing, I'm always on top of it. I'm maintaining it, and it feels great. And as long as I stay in the training room and get my body right, I'll be great.
Hopefully 100% by the fall? Is that the idea?
110. I don't try to go for 100. I want to go past, you know. Sure. I want to have a little bit of leeway where I can have a little bit of room to play around with.
They busted out the old jerseys from last year. Did you have to fight for your number 21? Is there any process involved in that?
I don't know. They gave me the number. I was just blessed to get it back again. So it's a blessing to have 21 again. I had it all my life, and it's going to remain on my back. Oh, it's definitely gotten better, but we still got a lot to improve on. That's why we got the summer to look forward to, and we're going to be on it every day, especially with us living together. I'm going to be knocking on this door like, hey, we got to go throw. We got to do this, but we're going to be on top of things, and it's not just me, but all the guys as a whole.
Do you go about your work as if you will be able to play this fall?
I go about my work hard every day. If they say I can't play, I'm going to still go out here and work hard. I got that mentality that I want to be great, and no matter if they say yes or no, I'm still going to strive for that. But, you know, right now I'm just crossing my fingers and praying and hoping to God that we, you know, come out with something great, and we just praying right now, so I hope so.
What do you think, man? What do you think we'll finally know?
Right now, we really don't know what's going on. We just letting everything take place and going day by day. But right now, it's just like I said, we're just praying and hoping for the best.
All right. Thanks, guys.